kind of an agri instrument that used to crumble the chunk of soil. Okay, we definitely punctured this tire in more than one spot. Actually, I think in a dozen. We told him not to laugh. But as you can see, nothing really happens. I mean, the driver in himself, he didn't believe it himself, but he could just keep on driving with almost no effect. If you would go 100 kilometers a day, you would be able to see some worn out on the tire, but technically he could keep on going, definitely go home, definitely, I mean,